Let's make this quick. I got a bad feeling about Gator Zone.
But I got a good one.
You want to fix your glove, right? Let's get Bertha what she wants.
Sure, searching the wasteland for a tool the size of my hand. No sweat.
I got your back, you got mine. Everything's easy peasy.
New entry. Local fauna mutating twice as fast as last week.
Baxter, you shouldn't be out here.
The miasma's spreading. I need to find out why.
Find out in town. It's bad news out here.
You're not my dad, Elvis. You're my friend. We're still friends, right?
This place is evil, Baxter. And you're too...
full of light? I'm not full of light.
Seriously, I don't want some creature dragging you back to its hole to, like, turn you into soup or some shit.
Aw, sounds like you're sweet on me. Is he sweet on me, Diggs?
Yeah.
No. Dude.
What?
It's cool, I get it. Who has time for friends when you're looking for family?
Oh, bite me. You're my best friend, Baxter. I just been busy. But we'll hang soon, I promise. My asthma's been acting weird.
No shit. I don't want to brag, but I am the greatest scientist in town. Only scientist in town.
You don't get it. It's making monsters. We saw him murder the Vodder family.
What? Shit. I should have saw this coming. The last few weeks, there's been this hyperspike in the miasma's flux signals. Like it's getting...
angry?
Exactly. Someone, something, is pissing it off. Screw bad news. I need some good news. You got any?
Well, nobody killed me today.
Wow. Real blast of sunshine, Elvis. You know the difference between me and you.
I got a metal glove and you got a metal arm.
Cute. Difference is, I know who I am, but you're looking for someone to tell you who you are.
Okay. Tell me who I am.
I can't. You are who you want to be. You choose.
Wow, that's some deep shit, Baxter. I'm gonna ponder that.
Good seeing you, Elvis. Don't get lost out there.
Ah, shit. More frog monsters.
Keep cool, little brother. Remember hunting coyotes with Mama? If we sneak up on the bastards, we can ambush them. That gives us the first move.
What if they see us?
Where's Gru?
Scouting ahead.
Get around. Hold back.
Originals filled these shelves with all kinds of things. Two bodies frozen in miasma. They look super old.
Calcified.
You think they were originals?
Yep, one last tug before the collapse took their souls. Brings a tear to your eye.
Mm.
now. Got those a-holes to take care of.
What do you think will happen if I shoot those fuel cans?
Whammo, blammo, bye-bye, Froggy.
To pick me up, like now.
Torque jammer from here. Some other loot, too. Look around.
That old-timer needs help.
We'll sneak in and ambush these bastards.
What the hell are you... What do you want from me?
Hey, you! What you waiting for?
running on fumes. Need some help. You dumb son of a bitch!
You saved my life. Hey, you're Bomani's boy, aren't you?
Yeah, that's me. You better get back to sedentary.
Like that safer? Your ma used to protect our town. You know that? Without her magic, don't know how we're gonna keep this evil from killing us.
As sure as night turns to day, old man, we're gonna find her.
Yeah? Then you're gonna need my backpack. It got a frag grenade and medipod inside.
Guess you're saving our lives.
Much obliged, old timer. Bastards.
We gotta take them down.
Hold on now. I see a torque jammer. We can't fix your glove without it. Ah, time to shine, little brother.
Gonna do some exploring.
It's mine. Eat and eat. Not giving up.
Go to sleep.
Elvis in the building!
Bunch up, pop them with a grenade. Dig into that old timer's backpack. Okay, Sunshine, I'm right here. Do your worst.
Barely. You?
Shit, I can do this all week.
Gotta have me some of that. How about we grab this thing and go home, okay?
You must be this tall to ride. Looks like you're sitting this one out, Elvis.
Jammer. Rusty, but it'll do. Let's get back to Bertha. Let's get this torque jammer to Bertha.
You did good, little bro. Like I always say, he who dares, wins.
Thanks, Diggs. You're skipping again.
The evil energy surrounds our town on all sides, but we shall not fear the miasma. We're gonna do a backflip on the miasma. Hey, hey!
Here's that torque jammer, Bertha. Just like we promised.
Hey, hey. Took you a while. Thought somebody killed you boys.
And me and Elvis, we don't kill easily.
Deal's a deal. Here's a power core. Don't blow yourself up now.
Rock and roll.
Say, where'd you get that glove?
My mama gave it to me.
Wanna sell it?
Not in 100 lifetimes. Thanks, Bertha.
Thank you right back. Store's open to you boys anytime.
Like a dream. Let's get back to the mayor.
Interesting. Got that glove working, boy?
It's working, Mayor. Not a second too soon. Gator Zone's crawling with monsters.
Why the hell were you in Gator Zone? This brainless pot dragon?
Brains is all you got, Jarhead.
Elvis. I hit the jackpot. Found an encrypted file in your mama's data drive. It's all about increasing your glove's power.
Hell yeah. What's it say?
Well, that's the problem. I can't understand a goddamn lick of it. Read this.
To heal the miasma and pay our debts, absorb the anger of a wild vortex. In return, the miasma gives an editor a reward. Power for your glove, and balance restored.
Some kind of riddle. You know what she means?
Heal the miasma. Editor? I don't get it.
Me neither. What's a vortex?
Damn it. Trying to figure out miasma is like punching a tornado.
Tornado? Hold on. Near the wall, we saw some angry miasma.
Yeah, swirling around.
Like a vortex. The glove was pulling me to it like it wanted to grab it.
Maybe it did. You should go investigate. Could be the key to everything. But the frogs are out there too. Could be dangerous.
Wanna see danger? You looking at them, old man? Elvis, clock's ticking. Let's go.
Yeah, cool. We got this, Mayor.
Godspeed. I'll keep digging through these files for more clues.